YB Old House, man. As y'all can see, we in BR with it, man. This is YB old house, right?
Yeah.
You know what he said? That's crazy.
No.
Gang.
What up, Trey? No.
This is crazy, bro. We real dealing BR, man. Got the Chuck Ox and BR. Chuck Ox and LK. We got everything. Look, man. Let me show y'all. So y'all, we are in Young Boys of Hood right now. We in Baton Rouge, we in BR, man. 38 baby, as they say right there. Hold on. We finna pull up on you. Oh, she almost hit, bro. What the fuck? That's how we pull up in the hood, man. You feel me? Come on, man. That's how we pull up. That's how we pull up in the hood. Hey, where the house at? Where the house at?
Huh?
Where the house at?
Oh, right.
Which one the house?
Oh, God.
Hey, which one the house? That one?
I got you. My bad. Man, we done pulled up on goddamn NBA
Youngboy
all
skinny. Tell me they good. We got YB House, man. We about to. We about to track hawk to YB House, man. We took the Trackhawks and the Hellcats to BR, man. This is crazy, y'all. But as y'all can see, man, it's the hood, basically. Like, y'all seen like what the hood look like. Y'all seen YB Old House, man. This is crazy. But yeah, with that being said, man. Pops, man, going crazy, I ain't gonna lie. Oh man, we were really riding through the hood. Like, I've never seen BR like this. I used to come to LSU like sometimes, but I never actually seen BR like this, I ain't gonna lie. Connected to a phone pole or something. Like, he had the phone coming out the thing. I don't know what bro was on, I ain't gonna lie. But y'all let me know down low in the comments, man, if y'all ever been to Baton Rouge. And let me know, I don't know how to pronounce it. Is it Rouge or Rouge? Let me know if I'm pronouncing it wrong or if I'm pronouncing it right. But dang, that's crazy to see the house that YB, like, real deal grew up in. It's, like, insane, bro. I ain't gonna lie. But I guess we, like, we coming to closer to, like, a city park or whatever.